Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that SQL token. Now before start the video, let's share my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. SQL, described as a modular blockchain network, is designed to bring scalability to Ethereum. SQL is the only blockchain network capable of running an unlimited number of fast on-demand pooled security blockchains in zero gas fee to end users. These individual chains are known as SQL chains and can be DApp specific or shared. The project website says it wants to enable people to build and run DApps in a decentralized module cloud, built for real world needs and configured for the requirements. This emphasis on decentralization is not at the expense of security. According to the SQL, those who build on this platform can run Solidity smart contracts thousands of times faster at a fraction of the mainnet cost. With games and content streaming services among the projects that already take advantage of its infrastructure, SQL project institutional rating is 3.8 and this project audited by QuantStamp. SQL token maximum supply is 7 billion. Total supply is around 5.4 billion and circulating supply is around 5 billion SQL token. SQL token is listed on most popular exchanges like Binance, Coinbase, KuCoin, Gemini and other exchanges. 7.5% SQL token is available on Binance Exchange. 0.72% is available on OKX. 0.49% is available on Coinbase, 0.46% is available on KuCoin, and 0.39% SQL token is available on Crypto.com exchange. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 95% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.